We're here in Barcelona and it's time for the first practice run. We are out here just a couple of kilometers outside the city, and we're gonna do some passenger rides with the journalists from Europe today. And yeah, it's just a nice day. Sun is shining and the cars are ready, so we're just gonna enjoy. Done for today. After giving, I think I did 8 runs with the journalists today, and it was overall only smiley faces. It's always good fun to show people what we do, and the only way to get the feeling for what a rally car and a rallycross car is to be in the seat next to the driver. And today we got the chance to show the European media what it is all about. And it was actually a really good track. It was some fast sections, some twisty sections, so it was also good practice for Sunday. Okay, this one was on tarmac, and Sunday we do it all on gravel, but it was good to get the feeling in the car again after some weeks away. And yeah, I got good speed out of the track and good speed out of myself, so I'm really pleased with the day. And now we're just gonna focus for the race on Sunday and try to show them all what it is all about.